Hi friends, it is a rainy Sunday and I need to do my writing with my broad-nibbed Twisby with organic studio nitrogen, bringing you with me. Why not? Mixing it up. I was doing, this week I focused on excerpts from letter from Birmingham jail. Today, doing something else. You know, it's super rainy. I don't know if you can hear that, but this might be more of a, like, I can't talk and write at the same time kind of video, but, you know, we'll see. Oh, let's test it. I'm glad I did that. It was a little bit of a hard start there. Not surprising. Oops. Wow, I'm not writing very well. That's okay. Oh, I actually found a really good way to hold down the page. I forgot. With these super sticky inks. Use the pen. Cap. Where am I? Thank you. Oops. The thing. Kind of going off the bottom, aren't we? Is that a little better? Maybe. Oh, gotta write the name up here. I'm cheating a bit with who wrote it. I'm just gonna put Et al. Because he wrote it with someone else, and then the person who sang it with him wrote part of it, and blah 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 blah. It's interesting how this paper takes up the ink. But this is not yet the wrap up. We should do the wrap up, but we gotta write more. That'll be for another time. Let's end this really quick with a look at my babies. I gotta go get them new homes. They're losing their Telodons, their baby leaves. Look at this. This one is like, a lot of them have weak stems. I think I've done something wrong that caused that. But we can't beat ourselves up for things that are in the past and we can't change. Right? Right. Right. I'm pretty sure this is a different plant from this, which is good. That means all four of the things I planted grew, because this is sage, maybe. This is certainly basil. These are basils that I moved from here to here. Rosemary, that means these are thyme. Hope you enjoyed this rainy afternoon writing. Cheers, friends.